Chongxiaomen, hao. We're just going to talk about the possessive de. Here's the Chinese characters with the singular pronoun. Let's just do a quick revision on our pronouns. 我, 请跟我念 after me. 我, 你, 他, 我, 你, 他. Now, 我 we know is for I or me. When we add the possessive de with 我, it changes it to mine. The item that comes after the de belongs to me. 我的, same with you. 你, 你的 turns it into yours. 他 plus de, 他的 is his or hers, depending who you're talking to, male or female. You can do the same thing with names. So if it's a name, for example, James, James de, and that changes it into James's possession. Let's have a look at some examples after we do the pronouns. So, 我们, we, 你们, you, as in more than a group, and 他们, them. Change. 同学们好, we're just going to talk about the possessive de in Chinese. When you put de after a pronoun or a name, it changes the item that comes after the de, usually follows it straight away, belongs to the person that's in front of the de. For example, let's just do a revision of our pronouns. 请跟我念. 我, 你, 他, 我, 你, 他. Right, now our first one, if we add de with 我, 我的, changes it to mine. For example, if I had book here, in Chinese it's 书, 我的 书. You can watch the next video and set of slides to see examples of this. 你 plus de is yours, your item. 你的, 他 plus de is his or hers. 他的. If we have a name, for example, James, we would say James de, and the item would follow here. 我的, 你的, 他的. We can also have the possessive de with our plural pronouns. For example, we add men onto the three pronouns that we know, changing it to 我们, we or us, 你们, for you, as in a group of people, 他们, them or they. Once more, 请跟我念, 我们, 你们, 他们. Now it works exactly the same if you were saying, for example, ours. Okay, 我们的, 你们的, 他们的. All right, that's how you use the de in Chinese, and we're going to see the next set of slides and video where we can put an item after the de, and it means that item belongs to the pronoun, whether singular or plural or a name of the person in front of the de. Have a look at this next set of videos and slides. 同学们再见.